5 p.m. Dr. House checks out.
It's 4:45.
I was rounding up.
Carol Moffat, please see Dr. House in exam one.
Whoa, not so fast, Kathy.
It's Carol.
Trouble with the leg? When's the wedding?
This Saturday.
Ooh, not much time to fit into that pretty dress, and no time for practical shoe shopping. You're running 2 miles a day further than you should be.
It hurts right here.
New shoes, less miles, the next day on the afternoon coach. You're gonna look beautiful. What's wrong with you?
I can't get my contact lenses out.
Out of what? They're not in your eyes.
But they're red.
That's because you're trying to remove your corneas. What's wrong with you?
My wife has noticed that...
Yeah. Symptoms. We're working on a personal best here.
Numbness in my feet and hands, constipation.
And?
Maybe he doesn't feel comfortable talking about his private...
Well, neither would I if I was having trouble controlling my pee-pee. You're a dentist. Nitrous oxide poisoning, which means you're either dipping into your own supply or you got a bad valve in the office. Laughing gas rehab's probably more expensive than the plumber. Meanwhile, get yourself some B12. Who's left?
I can't see. No, I'm just screwing with you. It's a hangover. My English lit prof told me he'd bail me next time if I didn't show up with the doctor's note.
Well, make friends with the dentist. He can give you a note and maybe a little nitrous to take the edge off.